Payoneer account creation.
How to create Payoneer account. When you use Payoneer to receive payments by customers by sending a payment request, Payoneer sends them an email with the payment details and options to pay you. Depending on the payment option used, you'll receive the funds in your Payoneer account within a few days. It means that you can receive local bank transfers in the local currency. If you have registered for Payoneer's global payment service, you will receive Euro, Yen. US accounts will be received for the dollar, USD, the Japanese yen, JPY, and the British pound, GBP. It's like having a local bank account in the UK, in the US, Canada, Japan, Mexico, and Australia. Both global and local transfers usually take 2 to 5 business days for withdrawals to your bank account. During the Payoneer sign-up process, you will need to provide your details like the following: full name, email address, date of birth, full residential address, phone number, used for verification purposes. Once you complete the 4-step registration, Payoneer will review your application and send you a confirmation email with more details. After that, you can check your account status by logging into your Payoneer account. Conclusion: Payoneer is an attractive option for freelancers, professionals, and small businesses looking for a simple, cost-effective way to send and accept payments. Also, using Payoneer's services makes sense for anyone who wants to be free from ridiculous fees and needs a service that does the essentials well. How much they will save you depends on several cost factors above, but they will almost certainly save you money compared to old-school banking. Payoneer can also issue a prepaid MasterCard, making spending, the money you make, more accessible, but there are more cost-effective cards you can consider. Payoneer is a long overdue and welcome option. For many people operating in a more global economy, assuming you haven't closed your access, thank you for watching our Fiverr Beginner's Guide. Subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips on freelancing and digital services.